As a young boy, I would wander through the beach grass, tall and free. I would gaze out on the water, and I'd dream. Oh, my childhood was a short one, never learned the things I should. No, I cannot read the Bible, but these hands were meant for wood. Took my first job on a steamer in the year of 54. On the lifeline for the miners who work the wild North Shore. On the last trip of the season, precious cargo we would bring. Tools for hard rock, food for families, for the long days until spring. Late November, up the coastline, on a sea so cold and calm. After midnight, I felt the wind shift to a gale so swift and strong. Hard and heavy came the sea spray, soaking sailors to the bone. Dump the cargo, cried the captain, for we're sinking like a stone. Rising waters doused the boiler and the rudder soon gave way, till the Christians and non-believers to a man began to pray. Maybe somehow now we're lighter, God will blow this ship aground. But down below, her back was breaking I said, boys, she's going down. In the scramble for the lifeboats, I alone remained on deck. I saw those small craft and felt the danger. They'd be sucked down by that wreck. There was one hope as she foundered, if her deck could stay afloat, I could free it as she broke up and then swim. I could swim. I'd swim for a lifeboat. So I dove in the icy waters as I drew one final breath. My screaming muscles tore the deck free. All were saved with just one death. And as I sank down through the darkness, I saw a beacon through the deep. It came shining as I begged God, this sailor's soul to keep. And then I saw them, my unborn children, in the beach grass, tall and they would gaze out like their father, and they dream of life at sea and never know me.